Jay Scott, owner of Habitat Galleries, back with you again. Today I'm featuring a piece by artist Jason Christian. He's from the Seattle area. This piece has a hot sculpted and blown dragon mounted on a beautiful multicolor blown glass vessel. His work is some of my favorite. It's great. Look at all the detail in this. The dragon's even holding like a little pink jewel. All right, guys, as always, if you have any questions, send me a DM.